got a helicopter warming up on the pad out here. And it looks like we have a trainer going up here, World War II type. There we go. This is known as the last airplane that the U.S. Army Air Corps ever, last biplane that the U.S. Army Air Corps ever had. So it was an in-service.
We're going to be just fine and put it on the runway. Well, very, very close, but it's on the runway.
For a nice smooth landing now. At least one or two of them were smooth and it's down as
yeah. Crops loose.
I don't know.
Taking a part. We were flying in formation.
But that was pretty much in formation.
Let's see.
I was waiting for one of those guys down there to hit bombs on that.
And he dropped bombs. He, I think it was four bombs. Or something.
I got a couple.